hid something here.
Red Hood identified. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
You're not so tough.
now.
You won't get away with this.
You're nothing more than a criminal, Red Hood.
Normal here. Time to look for that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court ride. The court of owls is watching.
Inside Gotham's walls. Of course, it's creepy and glowing. I'm sure this is up to code. Hello. I'm selling Owl Scout cookies. I'm in, Belfry. Some kind of court hideout. Doesn't look like anyone's here.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll look around and let you know. I know that name from somewhere. Belfry, do you remember a murder case? Victim was someone named Moreno.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The It looks like the Court of Owls ordered the hit. Let me see what else I can find out. Belfry, I got it. The court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
This reeks of a cover-up. The Court of Owls is hiding something down there. Going over now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
That's it. Belfry, looks like the workers found a huge pit, then stopped. I'll probably be out of comms range down there. Track me if you can, and I'll check in when I get a signal. I'm heading down.
Copy that.
This place is huge. What the hell are they mining?
are there?
Spending a lot of scratch to get at whatever's in the rocks down here. Huh. Whatever they were after has already been extracted. Gotta be something here that has some of the ore in it. extraction room. There we go. What? Nobody wants to do science with me? I guess I'll just have to grab a sample for myself. Processing a lot of ore down here. Whatever they're looking for, not getting a lot of it. Should try to get a sample to analyze back at the Belfry. Maybe I can figure out what they were after if I examine these samples. This stuff is called Dionysium. I guess we can run tests back in the Belfry. Now, how do I get back there? My ticket out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
I'm not sticking around here. Locked, of course. Stupid cave-in. Where the hell am I? Better be a way out. Belfry, can you read me?
We seem to have you back, Red Hood. Are you all right?
Everything's fine. The court's mining some weird shit called Dionysium. And it sure reminds me of... Belfry, you cut out. Come in. Damn it. Lost the signal.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
Happy to have you back.
I have to admit, I was surprised Mr. Cobblepot agreed to help.
Me too. I've rarely seen him this scared. But after the Powers Club and that death pit, forget it.
It's a grim way of discovering the stories about the court were real all along.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore.
I do believe we have a guest.
More like a pest. That damn thing never shuts up.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Got eyes on the little freeloader?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to swing by the pet store after the next patrol. A cat in the belfry. Guess it's not the worst thing.
I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his parents' murder.
Oh, man. Poor Bruce.
Indeed. We never spoke of the court at home after that. Now, I wonder if he felt he could not tell me such things.
There was nothing Bruce couldn't tell you, Alfred. Only things he wouldn't.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard. You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered
is a sign of a good leader.